Boom. Shake it off, shake it off. You good? What's going on, mob people? Check this out. Big boy toolbox. Big boy toy toolbox yet again. So, I've already explained to you what this is and what it does. I've already explained to you what this is and what it does. Some of you have seen some of these grippers here, you know, at stores, sports stores, whatnot. Yeah, these are cool and all, you know, a great way to work your hands, but if you really want a crushing grip, you're going to need something with more resistance. Hence, some of these bad boys right over here. Not going to get into too much detail, but just show you what I mean. I bought some of GNC. They go in 50-pound increments. Each set contains three in 50-pound increments. Start off with 50 pounds, which is about the same amount of resistance as this bad boy. And then it goes to 100 pounds of resistance, 150. And then in set number two, it's 250, it's 200, 250, and 300 pounds of resistance. Oh, and I also got my Captain's of Crush here too, just in case. I've got the number four sitting in my car right now, trying to do some heavy negatives, and I got the number three right here, my pride and joy. Captain of Crush number three. See that? There is no question as to whether or not this is a Captain of Crush 3. Certified. So, these grippers work this way. You want to put one end in your thumb pad and have your pinky about halfway down so you have leverage to squeeze. And squeeze. Use that thumb. Squeeze. Because remember, your thumbs are your basis. Thumbs are your basis. Same thing. Other side. Pinky halfway down, thumb pad ready, squeeze, 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 excellent work. In another video I showed you how to work thumbs using pony clamps, so I'm not going to get into a whole lot of thumb training. I don't have my thumb training equipment with me right now. But I've already explained that thoroughly in another video. Now, treat your grip work like you would treat any other workout. Warm up properly. You know, start off with the easier ones for a couple of reps, and then go to your max. Later on, I'll have a more complicated grip schedule. But for now, I'm just showing you what I'm working with. Yeah. Oh. And in other news, this is not exactly a grip exerciser, but it's a head harness. It's meant to exercise the neck. Let me show you how this gets down. Front label right here. Front label. This in a D'Angelo video. Yeah. And then I just attach a weight. Through my head back. Same thing. If the weight was attached behind me with a pulley or whatever, bring it forward. If I wanted to work the side, same idea. Might have to have some assistance with the other hand, but same thing. Rules apply. Right here. Boom. 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 I'd advise no more than 3 sets per direction for about 10 to 15 reps each set. In the meantime, might as well just go for a Captain the Crush unofficial certification number 3. So let's look at it. That's a 3. That's a CoC number 3. No joke. Thank God for perfect lighting in here. So we got CoC number 3. Good. Now let's find some place where we can fix this thing here. I'm gonna find some place to fix this. Remember, number three. Let's see what we got here. Not quite. Left-handed, not quite. Better luck with the right hand. Let's see what we can do. Not quite. Epic fail. Still got much more to go. But I wish you the best of luck on your fitness endeavors. Questions, comments, concerns. Hit me up on email, Prince Eckerson, that's my full name and my last name, 12, the number 12, at gmail.com. Hit subscribe to my videos, check things out. You'll learn, you'll laugh, you'll live, it's all good. Just trying to spread positivity and fitness. Best of luck to you on your fitness goals. Remember that I have your back, and I'll help you out if need be. Take care of yourself. Peace and mob.